fight them even now and then. Then ever marry one of them, I'd rest a virgin rather. The husbands are a boring lot and only give you bother. Of course I'm awfully glad that mother had to marry father. But I hate man. I hate him all from modern man. Whack, whack to father, hate him. His sire, Cain and Abel, then the Lord above forbade him. I hate both Cain and Abel, though Betty Grable had him. Oh, I hate man. I hate men. They should be kept like piggies in a pen. You may be wooed by Jack the Tar, so charming and so chipper, but if you take him for a mate, be sure that you're the skipper. For Jack the Tar can go too far, remember Jack the Ripper. Oh, I hate man. Of all the times I've ever met within our democracy, I hate the most the athlete with his manner bold and brassy. He may have hair upon his chest, but sister, so has Lassie. Oh, I hate men. I hate men. They're worth up on this earth, I dinna ken. Avoid the traveling salesman, though attend him, Tom, he may be. From China he will bring you jade and perfume from Arabia. But don't forget, is he who'll have the fun and the baby. Oh, I hate man. If thou shalt what's the businessman, be wary, oh, be wary. He'll tell you he's detained in town and business necessary. His business is the business which he gives his secretary. Oh, I hate man. I hate man. Though roosters they, I will not play the hen. If you espouse an older man through girlish optimism, he'll always stay at home at night and make no criticism. Though you may call it love, the doctors call it rheumatism. Oh, I hate man. From all I've read alone in bed, from A to Z about him, since love is blind and from the mind all women couch it round him. But ladies, you must answer to what should we do without them still?